Objects like telephones, calendars, and calculators are dying a slow death. Next in the line are cameras and laptops. All thanks to these guys.
But if you are someone who thinks that's not enough and you want more, then this video is for you. Hey guys, this is Arpit from fossbytes.com, and in this video I'm going to tell you some amazing things that your smartphone can do. Measuring height and distance, monitoring heart rate, etc. are old news now. Your smartphone can do a lot more than that, like organizing your house, controlling your PC, or even solving a basic math problem. Sounds cool, right? Before we start, I would like to tell you that most of these methods are app-based and they work on iOS as well as Android devices. So without wasting any further time, let's get started.
If you use Google Assistant extensively, you must be knowing that it's pretty helpful. What makes it more special is the new inbuilt Google Lens tool. To see how this works, just fire up your Google Assistant by long pressing the home button and tap on Google Lens icon, which is present on the bottom corner. Now, to recognize anything, place the object in front of your camera and tap on screen, and you're good to go. I used an Amazon Echo device, a mouse, and a camera lens. It recognizes them easily. You can also use this feature if you're not in mood to write a lengthy URL. For example, I scanned the URL of my website and the way it returned the results was awesome. One thing you should note is that Google Lens is going to be a part of Assistant for high-end devices only. But don't worry, it's rolling out to all Google Photos users, which is literally all Android smartphones. In that case, you can use Google Lens by opening up any picture in Photos. Even if you are an iPhone owner, this method works.
Okay, I'm not a lazy person, but this method is kind of growing on me. Like my laptop is lying there and I'm here, not even moving a muscle. Wanna know what happened? Well, remote control happened. I mean, I can control my whole computer using my smartphone. Isn't that cool?
Chrome Remote Desktop is my personal favorite when it comes to PC controlling apps. To use this, make sure you are signed into same Google account on phone as well as PC. First, you need to install the Chrome Remote Desktop extension on your Chrome browser. Now, type the following URL in the address bar and click on Chrome Remote Desktop. You'll see a pop-up window. Click on Get Started under My Computers option. Enable remote connections and set a PIN. Now, download the Chrome Remote Desktop app on your phone and open it. You'll be able to spot your device here. Tap on it and enter the PIN. Finally, your smartphone is ready to control your PC. You'll be amazed to see the ease of use. And it even worked on my multi-screen setup. You can stop it either by closing the app or pressing the Stop Sharing option in your desktop.
There are many map solving apps on the Play Store and App Store. But if you ask me, I like the Photomath and Socratic the most. Reason? You don't have to write a thing to get your answer. Just scan the problem using your phone's camera and you'll get it.
To show you how it's done, I'm using Photomath tool. Just launch the app and place the equation inside the frame. You can drag to adjust the size and shape of the frame. And that is all needed. The app will scan the problem and return the results quickly. Apart from one-line questions like summation, multiplication, etc., you can solve some basic algebraic equations as well. It can also draw a graph of the solution if possible. And here is the best part. You can also see step-by-step solution of the question.
The next thing that your smartphone can do is that it can read for you. It can read ebooks, PDF files, HTML files, or any web page that you like. All you have to do is listen.
In this video, I'm using Voice Aloud Reader app to do the task. Open the app and tap the folder option. Here, you'll see the files which are already stored on your phone. You can select any file you want. Now, let's say you want the app to read a web page for you. Just go to the web page and tap the menu, and then share the article with the Voice Aloud Reader app. The app will automatically start reading the web page for you.
111 most useful websites on the internet. with the sheer myriad of websites available on it, the internet can often prove to be a pretty overwhelming place. As such, it becomes really difficult to see.
Thinking of buying a new sofa, but not sure where to put it, or what color will look great with the living room? Think no more, because your smartphone can help you with that as well.
IKEA Catalog is one such AR app that will come handy in these situations. Open the IKEA app and tap the 3D option, which is available at the top right corner. Now, select a place where you want to keep the object, tap the plus icon to see the catalog, choose a category and select an object, and voila! You can change the position or rotate the object using your fingers. One thing I found annoying is that you can't increase or decrease the size of any object. I guess it's because that's the standard size. You can't get a smaller furniture than that.
So folks, that was all for now. Thanks for watching the video. I hope that you liked it. And if you did, please press the bell icon and subscribe to our channel. This will surely encourage us to work harder and bring more exciting videos for you. Also, if you have any suggestion regarding the channel or the video, do let us know in the comment section below. Till then, take care.